they call this soul, right?
Yeah, soul and heart.
And this TV, you can scribble it.
And if that one thing is right.
Did they say this one is the queen bed?
Yeah, it turns into a queen. So you can either do that, or if you're in bed.
Yeah, either way, like if you're cooking, you can.
Yep. Or you can
sit this way.
Sit back here.
Yeah.
And watch.
Mm-hmm.
I don't remember. I forgot how to do it, but you can turn these either blue, or you can turn them off and get the blue accents. But there they are.
Oh, that's.
So you hit those main lights, so you can do that at night.
It's a lot brighter than Jayco. It looks like the Jayco is longer.
It's longer, but
I think this one, and you have more storage and cabinets here too. And I remember it says you have surround sound too, right? Oh.
Yeah. Speakers are up in here, and then the corners over there. And then remember this. So you can do this one of two ways. That one is just a shade. But then if you pull this one down, it's a blackout.
Yeah. That's cool.
Yeah.
And here's the refrigerator.
So all of these.
Mirror here. So while you're taking a shower, you can see yourself. Let me see. Okay, that's cool.
Yeah, that's the one that it just has a rain sensor and it'll shut off.
Oh, that's the one.
Yeah, the one in the bathroom is your own.
Oh, here. You can see it here.
Yeah.
I actually like this one. I can cook and I can see from outside too. And you can close this one too.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, because remember in the other model, these three closed, and that's how you had the bed.
Oh yeah, I remember that woman said this.
Yep.
Okay, so they have the screen door too. And I can give you money there.
Give me food.
Oh, shake hands.
Food. I want food.
Okay. And you can close the door. Good night. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I like the idea.
Yeah.
And here's the freezer.
You know what I like here that the other one didn't have?
What?
The door. Remember how the other one kept blowing?
Mm-hmm.
As a magnet.
Oh, so even if it's windy.
Even if it's windy, it's magnet shut.
Yeah. And this is the, how do you call this?
The retractable awning.
Okay, the awning.
Mm-hmm. Oh, here.
It's big enough, too.